David Woodley was a professional football quarterback who played for 8 seasons from 1980 to 1987. Woodley was born on October 25, 1958 in Shreveport, Louisiana. In college, Woodley played for the LSU Tigers in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Woodley was drafted by the Miami Dolphins in 1980 in the 8th round as the 214th overall over 8 seasons. Woodley played for the Miami Dolphins, the Pittsburgh Steelers, and the Green Bay Packers. He passed away on May 4th, 2003 in Shreveport, Louisiana.